demonstrated through the warm-up and through our workout. So 200 meter cardio or 1 minute, any kind of cardio variation, jumping jacks, burpees, you name it, all the planks, just change it up.
Then we're going to move on to 6 5 1. 6 5 1, hands out, down, and out, bends the chest up. So it's going to back on 8. Then we're going to do 6 wind strappers. Down the bottom of your squat, lay out your shoes, sticking that back up on the air. And then pull the hand through. Then we're going to grab a medicine ball or a long object, pick that up, and at the chest, we're going to perform 10 chest presses. So again, imagine you're passing the ball somewhere else. You're going to hold the balls on the way out. Then we're going to go with the same one object, we're going to do 10 wood choppers. So it's about 10 inch wide. We're going to take a seat on the ground, again with the same olive leg, we're going to perform 20 Russian twists. So you're going to have your feet off the ground or feet on the ground. Pull it up here, you're going to feel it in the side of your belly. Once we're on that guide, we're going to go through and repeat the exact same thing, except this time instead of the dive bomb, we're going to do a lunge squat complex. So 6 reps, this is 1 rep. Lunge, and squat equals 1 and 6 times. Then instead of that, bootstrapping, we're going to perform a lunge and rotation. So this is instead of the bootstrapping this round. Turning over the butt up, punch it nice and vertical. Then we're going to go back to the medicine ball for our press again, then the wood choppers, then the medicine ball Russian twist. Then we go back to it for the third time again. Again, it is cardio for 1 minute, 200 meter run, or row ride you choose. Then we're going to do a squat jump instead of a lunge on the squat this time. So it's a squat, and we're going to jump on the last time, getting those hips extended. Then we're going to go and instead of our original one, the bootstrappers, or the lunge rotation, we're going to do an alternating jump up for the lunges. If you do the squat, get a great form of those lunges front foot flat on the ground. Then we're going to move back to our object, we're going to do our chest passes, our wood chops, and our Russian twists. Then we're now specifically going into more of a hinging warm-up to activate that posterior chain. We're going to do 10 deadlifts with the on object. Doesn't matter, as I said, whatever you've got, medicine ball, dumbbell, kettlebell, backpack, you tell me. And then we're going to go into 10 muscle cleans.
Sorry, Spider-Man, guys, Spider-Man lunge.
That's it. You can do 20 of that for 10 inch weight. And then we're going to go on to our CrossFit squats. We're going to do 16 CrossFit squats. From the 80 to 80. Last way of saying is we're leaning more weight to the end of the CrossFit squats as you drive across. Alright guys, we hit the reset to that. So that is our Thursday. Get out and we'll see you soon. Bye.